next time on Eyes on the Prize.
A dark time in the civil rights movement.
We had about 500 or 600 people in jail. Martin said, I don't know whether I can raise money to get people out of jail. I do know that I can go into jail with them.
The more the activists put on the pressure, the harder the South fought back.
We didn't want to be forced into doing something. We were intimidated, we were threatened.
No easy walk. Next time on Eyes on the Prize.